We'll have more rain across our area as we look forward to the end of our week. We'll have light showers in the morning on Friday. 7 o'clock there'll be some rain. 10 a.m. we'll have some light rain moving through the area. We'll have more of a southeasterly to easterly breeze during the day. So that should keep the temperatures a little bit cooler, not as hot. But we still have great chances for rain, especially in the afternoon. Towards the middle of the afternoon, 2, 3, 4 o'clock, we'll start to see some thunderstorms developing, and we'll start to get those downpours again. Those downpours and the heavy rain will set up maybe right across a state line, it looks like. There could be this corridor right here that gets a heavy rain, and that could swing down into northeast North Carolina, where you didn't get a lot of rain. So that's something that I'm watching for our Friday. Another chance for some downpours and heavy rain, and maybe even some flash flooding if conditions really get to that point. Our model indicates we could easily get an inch or more of rain from the storm system tomorrow. It even goes higher than that in Currituck. So heavy rain. One more day of that, then Saturday we'll have a couple of showers in the morning, but not as much in terms of volume. Saturday afternoon still cloudy. Sunday looks sunny.